As he talks, he paints a picture with words and with gestures, and even anger, anxiety, mirth. Usually it's something that moves. His mind and his body are working together. For your audience must be impressed, or you're wasting your breath. This fellow's good.